Morning guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video I just want to take you eat with me super chef, super French chef. So after that being said, I think this is my opposite sponsor. Let's go a little bit. I just said to you guys, we're about to go eat at a super French chef. It's about like, we got that special, we got a special beef sandwich for like $6. So we about to go ahead and get it and gizzle.
I just wanna be the wife on me.
As I say, you guys,
Well, as I said to you guys, this is, how, yeah, boy, we're in Morocco, as I said, in Casablanca, in the movie. As I said to you, this is where I ordered my beef sandwiches, which is cost approximately $6. See how the bread is fresh. See how the bread is fresh. So guys, I just finished ordering my beef sandwich. So I'm about to show y'all how it's gonna get down. Cause I'm super hungry, I'm super clean. So let me guys take you out with me. With the hunger process, with the hunger satisfaction process. First off, I need to clean my setup. As you know guys, this is my office where I work as an accountant, as a purchase analyst, as a financier, all that, as a financial analyst, and all that. So this is how it's about to go down. Just like this. See that? First, because I've been walking a couple of blocks, and I need to cleanse my nose because I was breathing my face mask, so it's a little bit of moist up in there. So I need to cleanse it just like that. My office sponsor is Dala. Y'all get it? Okay. I need to clean my face from the sweat and the sun. As I said again, my open sponsor is the lie. Yeah, boy. So after I cleanse up my face just like that, tiny bit, just like that, I need to wash my hands with the baby wipe. As again, as I said, my open sponsor is the lie. This is how it comes off. And now it's time for the main event, which is this right here is a beef sandwich. This is how it looks like. Just like that. Full of beef slices. Now, I'm about to do the sauce. Not Gucci Man sauce, because you can get lost in Gucci Man sauce. This is not Gucci Man sauce. This is other type of sauce. This is the ordinary type of sauce that you can't get lost in. It's just some ordinary, you can find it anywhere type of sauce. What you do next, you fill up your bread slices. You fill up your bread slices just like that. You'll be filling it up. Fill up this shit. make that beef lost in the sauce. So this is how it goes. This is how it goes down in the beef sandwiches. This is the best beef sandwich. This is the best beef sandwich I get to purchase here in Morocco. I've been everywhere in Morocco, but this is the most ultimate best beef sandwiches I've ever crossed. We're done with the sauce now. And we're done. It's about to go down right now. Yeah, boys. You know, because I cleanse my face with baby wipes, some tiny fibers keep on stuck in my lips, or my tongue, or my face, or everywhere, because it's made by fiber tissue when it comes to baby wipes. Now, it's the movie. The movie is about to go down. I'm hungry as a motherfucker. I want all the beef. I want my beef, and my beef want all the smoke. So I want all the beef. Same that estate, but it's all beef. This is how beef sandwich should look like. I'm a straight savage. I'm a savage, Lord, I'm a straight savage. When it comes to food, when it comes to beef, I'm a straight savage. I want all the smoke. Yesterday was my birthday, so now I'm officially 29 years old. I feel old already.
as I said to you guys, I'm super hungry and I'm super clean. And I'm super fresh. About to get done. You can order all shapes and size. We're done. This is how a premier office actually eats this type of presentation. This is how. The whole the edges look like that. So you don't spread. So you don't spread the tiny pieces of bread everywhere on your office. And then you go to your favorite sponsor and you get that baby wipe. You wipe your hands gently but carefully. As you see, there is most. You can't see right now, but you are about to join us. As you see, there is moist. So, this is more like soap. It's a citric acid base. This baby, the beautiful inventions of baby wipes are just miraculous, understand? Then you wash them up. Just like that. Because your mouth gets greasy whenever you eat. It depends on what you eat. But in general, your mouth and you know you must clean your teeth and your mouth after you eat. There's some tiny fibers that stay left in my mouth and this and that. Yeah, but and now we are about to cleanse the office. Just like that. Super hungry and super clean. And now I'm about to present your superstar, my officer sponsor. No, it's not a big deal because bookmark because we don't do paperwork anymore. It's all digital, you know? And the keyboard, as you see, is far away from the mess. So right now, we're about to appreciate our superstar, our official sponsor. Shout out to the plug. A big shout out to the plug for plugging us with the Coke. Now, I'm about to go back to my task and sell. I felt full and I felt happy because I just eat something that I like, something clean, something spicy, something delicious. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, boys. We about to go back to our tasks. In order for me to do so, I must protect myself to the max. Baker's creation, Vvsthewata, Vvsthewata must be protected at all costs. Remember, guys. Please, guys, go ahead and subscribe my official YouTube channel, Baker's Creations. On gang. Let's go ahead with it. Please, guys. I need 100k. I need 100k like on this video and all my videos. So please, guys, be very, very, very supportive. Come on, gang. Do it for us before you do it for me. Shout out to my foreign official sponsor, Clash. Gang slap. Bye guys. See you next time whenever I got some canon to share. Whenever I got that type of canon content to share. Bye guys. I love your Baker's Creation. Vvsthewata, Vvsthewata Show. On gang. SODMG4E. Bye guys.